Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, now as a demolitionist, high difficulty, long length, Krampus Slayer as Reverend Albert. Try out the new demolitionist weapon.
First batch of Zeds heading your way. Get ready, Tullmond.
We've got demons on the plane!
On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they
say. Tommy Boom, obviously. Oh, I didn't check what.
Time's up.
Go kiss Zed. I don't know what the new weapon is, to be honest. I think it's one of the later ones. Oh, it's a $2,000 one. It's $2,000, okay. It's a Bigums. You don't really need to aim with explosives. Fuck you, Husk.
Thank you.
How's that not dead?
Trading controls and upgrade your gear. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Alright, I should be able to afford it after this one.
Time's up. Go kill some Zed.
Fuck his doors. Fuck you.
Getting too good at this.
Oh yes. Hello, big boy.
Keep the area secure.
Watch out.
I like this.
Fantastic work. Area remains unbreached.
We've got demons on the plane.
Oh, it actually shows them on the radar. That's awesome. Anyway, thank you for watching this part, and I'll see you in the next.